Taking a look at college football, the BCS National Championship game is quickly approaching. Today, the players faced the media and got a first look at the field. Sports director Rob DeMello is in Florida with the team.
How's it going, everybody, and welcome to Miami, Florida. I'm here at Sun Life Stadium, home of the BCS National Championship game, where Monday night Notre Dame will face off against Alabama. Now, today marked as Media Day, where more than 800 media members showed up here at Sun Life Stadium to talk to both the Crimson Tide and Fighting Irish. Now, for the three Hawaii natives that play for Notre Dame, Manti Te'o, Robbie Toma, and Kona Schwenke, as the paint is being put on the end zone, things are getting real as game day is quickly approaching.
Yeah, it's becoming really real. I mean, especially as I walked on this field, haven't seen it yet, and this is my first time seeing it, and first time seeing the crystal ball up close. You know, we have one in the goog, but to know that, you know, on Monday I could be part of the team that hoists that crystal ball, and it's definitely becoming real.
Now, obviously, come Monday night, it will be the end of the road for senior linebacker and Punahou graduate Manti Te'o as he wraps up his brilliant career. Not the only guy, though, that will be playing in his final college football game for Notre Dame. I'm joined now by Robbie Toma, wide receiver, Punahou graduate. And Robbie, walking into this stadium, national championship time, how's it feel?
You know, it's just a blessing to be a part of this. And, you know, you dream about playing in national championships or, you know, just championships in general. But when you're in the moment, it's surreal. And, you know, a lot of nerves, but excitement at the same time.
Have you thought about this being your final college football game? This is it for you in blue and gold.
You know, I haven't really thought about that. You know, it's kind of crazy how quickly 4 years went by. And, you know, it's a little scary, but, you know, I'm closing one chapter in my life, but I'm starting a new one.
When you look at the task at hand, trying to win a national championship against Alabama, how confident are you in your team and how ready are you to go?
You know, we're ready. We prepared, you know, for this all year. And, you know, like I've been saying earlier, you know, just the fan following and, you know, all the support we get at Notre Dame. Every game's a big game. So, you know, I think we're prepared for it. But, you know, like I said, this is a huge game and, you know, can't really prepare for this. But, you know, the excitement's going to carry us through.
Definitely best of luck to you. I know you're going to represent Hawaii well. Media obligations, pregame festivities all over. Today is just football from here. Kickoff Monday, 3:30 Hawaii time. Reporting from Miami, Florida, Rob DeMello, KHON2 Sports.